Good morning, everybody, and welcome to a Tuesday morning, the first of December. I want to go back and look at the November sunshine. If it seemed like last month had a lot of sunshine, indeed it had way more than usual, where typically November is a very cloudy month. We typically see about 28% of possible sunshine. As I said, it's normally cloudy because of the lake effect cloud cover. This past November, last month, we had 52% of available sunshine there. Only three sunnier Novembers have ever occurred since 1903. So that's not many. This past November will go down in the record books, all in a good way. I'm all for that. We see that sunshine. It makes everybody's day a little bit brighter. It makes the wintertime a little bit easier to take because we seem to ease into it. As we look across the lower 48 states, high pressure down over the Gulf Coast. And as we look at our area, well, there's a low pressure system bringing snow as close is southeastern and eastern portions of Michigan. They got a couple, 2-3 inches over there with the ground completely white and some wet and snow-covered slippery roadways. That extends all the way down into Toledo, Ohio, and all the way over to northern portions of Ohio, like Cleveland, where they're getting some lake effect, lake enhancement. They may see several inches of snow. I see probably about 6 to 10 inches before they're done. And there's the snow on radar that you see from Saginaw to Flint, Detroit. Over our area, not so much down in the southwestern portion of the state, from South Haven down through Berrien County. There are some lake effect snow showers that will have a tendency to gradually shut down as we head on through the day. And you can see we're trying to break up some of the cloud cover. I think we'll break up more of that as we head on through the day. We'll see increasing amounts of sunshine, especially in the inland locations. Look at our temperatures. We're sitting around 30 degrees along and south of I-94. We're 28 in Hastings, 29 in Charlotte. To the north, we're 30 in Grand Rapids, 29 in Ionia, and we're in the upper 20s to around the 30-degree mark across our northern counties. That sounds tolerable, but the problem is there's a brisk wind out there, and I'll tell you, when I came out this morning at about 2:30 in the morning, it's a little bit on the chilly side with that wind, so wear the winter coat. You need the winter coat because it feels like it's in the upper teens to low 20s. These are wind chill temperatures or feels like temperatures, and we're going to maintain, I think, for a large part of the day, temperatures in the 20s as far as what it will feel like. So make sure to bundle up. I think we see increasing amounts of some sunshine, though, inland locations after some morning cloud cover. We shoot for temperatures around 38 degrees, but with a northwest wind at 10 to 20, it'll feel like it's in the 20s most of the time. There's that pesky low pressure system with all the snow. I know there's folks out there in TV land that wish that low had tracked a little further westerly and put that snow over our area. We dodged a bullet this time. It did move a little further to the east and pull the snow out of here, but we may not be so lucky next time. So I'm just saying, as we get closer and closer into the wintertime there, it becomes more inevitable that we will see more of that. High pressure will build into the Great Lakes. I think as we go through today, we'll see increasing amounts of sunshine. That means high pressure is at work for us overnight. That means clear skies with temperatures back down around 30 degrees. And then as we go through our Wednesday, mostly sunny skies, temperatures will rebound a little bit more, probably into the mid-40s by that time. And then we're still clear to partly cloudy Wednesday night and Thursday. Thursday, we've still got some sunshine in here. So a few quiet days coming up here. Our forecast then for today, maybe a couple of flakes or flurries, especially from South Haven down into Berrien County there. Highs around 38 degrees. The rest of us should get in on some sunshine through the day. We're 45 for tomorrow with mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies. Still hanging on to some sunshine for Thursday with temperatures around 43. Friday, maybe a drop or flake across our northern counties as the weak front sags in here. And then most of the weekend, or at least the first part of it, looks pretty good. We have a chance at some snow showers as we go into Sunday with highs around 38 degrees. We're in the mid-30s by Monday. The question is, what happens after this for the second week of December? Well, the outlook from the Climate Prediction Center for December 8th through the 14th shows a bullseye of above normal temperatures. Very mild here over the northern plains of the upper Midwest. Some of that extends into the Great Lakes area. So it looks like the first half of December may be on the mild side. I'd say mild, at least temperatures at or slightly above normal. Normal highs for this time of the year have us at about 40 degrees, and it may be tough to get a lot of snow if you're sitting around 40, 42, 45 degrees. So I'm just saying that's what the outlook seems to be at this point. Make sure you stay tuned to later forecast. Deanna?